play to start. Play! Hey, I'm Blaze. We're here at Camp Captain Play, where the lake is always warm and s'mores are always toasty. My friends and I are all geared up for another day of fun in the sun. Ready to play? Then let's blaze! Welcome to Camp Count and Play. There are a lot of activities for us to do here. Click on any activity area to start. Millie's Arts and Crafts, a pattern game. For arts and crafts. Millie is making bracelets for all our camp friends. Each bracelet has a special design, a pattern, but some of the beads are missing. Time for some pattern power. I'll tell you what Millie's pattern is. Then, you select the correct beads to fill in the missing pieces. The pattern is circle, flower, circle, flower, circle. What comes next? Click the bead that's missing. Now, click the correct empty spot on the bracelet to put it there, to complete the pattern. Great job! We need to make 5 bracelets. Ready? Let's craft! The pattern is butterfly, heart, butterfly, heart. What comes next? Butterfly. Good job! Just a few more bracelets to go. The pattern is flower, heart, flower, heart. What? Flower. Good job! Let's make some more. The pattern is star, heart, flower, star, heart, flower. What comes next? Music Whoops. Note, that's not the... Butterfly, butterfly, star.
Good job.
Heart, that's the right bead. Just a few more bracelets to go. The pattern is diamond, diamond, square, diamond, diamond, square, diamond. What comes next? Square.
Good job.
Diamond.
Good job.
Let's make some more. The pattern is moon, triangle, butterfly, moon, triangle, butterfly, moon. What? Triangle.
That's the right bead.
Butterfly.
Good job.
Awesome. You finished all of the bracelets. Look at all our camp friends with their cool bracelets. Nice crafting. If you want to make some more bracelets, click play again. If you're ready to head back to the campgrounds, click the camp button. Camp! Those decorations really light up the camp. Wow, our campground is looking great. All right, back at the campgrounds. Let's do more activities. We have lots of other things to do as well, though. Click on decorations and friends around camp. Click on another activity area, decoration, or friend. Molly's Nature Hike, a sorting game. Hiking time! The Bubble Guppies are leading a camp nature hike. Let's help them sort all the nature items they find. There are 5 spots we're going to visit on our Guppy nature hike. At each spot, we can sort our nature items into different groups. We need to put our nature items into groups that have the same pattern. In the left basket, place nature items that have stars. In the right basket, place nature items that have stripes. Click on a nature item to pick it up. Then click on the correct basket to put it there. Sorted everything into the correct baskets. We have 5 more spots to go. Let's start hiking. We need to put our nature items into groups that have the same number of dots. In the left basket, place nature items that have 2 dots. In the right basket, place nature items that have 3 dots. That doesn't belong in this. Woohoo! You sorted everything into the correct baskets. Let's keep hiking to the next spot. We need to put our nature items into groups that have the same size. In the left basket, put the nature items that are small sized. In the right basket, put the nature items that are large-sized. That doesn't belong in this basket. Woohoo! You sorted everything into the correct baskets. Let's keep hiking to the next spot. We need to put our nature items into groups that have the same number. In the left basket, place nature items that have the number 3. In the right basket, place nature items that have the number 4. All right! Nice going! Let's keep hiking to the next spot. We need to put our nature items into groups that have the same pattern. In the left basket, place nature items that have polka dots. In the right basket, place nature items that have stars. That doesn't belong. Sorting. Let's keep hiking to the next spot. We need to put our nature items into groups that have the same color. In the left basket, put the nature items that are red. In the right basket, put the nature items that are green. Awesome! You sorted everything from our nature hike. What a fantastic hike! Check out all the cool nature items we sorted. If you want to go on another hike and discover more things to sort, click play again. If you're ready to head back to the campgrounds, click the camp button. Camp. Ready to explore the woods. Chase's sports time. an addition game. It's sports time. We need to count up all the balls for our camp friends so they can get playing. Chase is on the case. Help him count up all of the balls. There is one soccer ball, and there is one tennis ball. Click a ball to pick it up, then click the basket to place it there. One, two, let's get all the balls rounded up and counted. There is one baseball, and there are five soccer balls. How many? One, two, three, four, five, six. You got it! One plus five equals six balls altogether. Let's keep moving and see if we can find more balls to pick up. There are four wiffle balls. And there are three basketballs. How many balls are there in all? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Great job! Four plus three equals seven balls altogether. Let's keep moving and see if we can find more balls to pick up. Count the number of balls in all, then click the number. There are three footballs, and there are two baseballs. How many balls are there in all? One, two, three, four, five. You got it! Three plus two equals five balls altogether. Let's keep moving and see if we can find more balls to pick up. Count the number of balls in all, then click the number. There are three beach balls. And there are four wiffle balls. How many balls are there in all? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You got it! Three plus four equals seven balls altogether. Let's keep moving and see if we can find more balls to pick up. Nine footballs, and there is one ping pong ball. How many balls are there in all? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You got it! Nine plus one equals 10 balls altogether. Good job! You found all the balls. We helped Chase collect and count all of the balls. I knew we could count on you. If you want to help count and collect more sports balls, click play again. If you're ready to head back to the campgrounds, click the camp button. Camp.
Mormon. Blaze's Lake Jump, a measuring game. It's free swim at the Camp Count and Play Lake, and I'm a hydrofoil monster machine. Help me do some amazing jumps off the ramps on Camp Count and Play Lake. Then I'll need your help to measure how far I jumped. Ready? Great! Click the blazing speed button so I can accelerate over the ramp and jump really far. Let's blaze! Let's measure our jump using logs. Click on the log. Then click the space between the ramp and me to place it in the water. Keep placing them until you fill the entire space between 1, 2, 3. How many objects did you place? Click the number. Great job. Let's do some more jumping and measuring. Let's measure our jump using toy alligators. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many objects did you place? Great measuring. Our jump was 4 toy alligators. Long. Right on. Great job. Let's hit the next ramp. Measure our jump using oars. 1, 2. How many objects did you place? Great measuring. Our jump was 2 oars. Long. Right on. Great job. Let's hit the next ramp. Measure our jump using sailboats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many objects did you place? Great measuring. Our jump was 7. Sailboats. Long. Awesome measuring. Great job. Let's hit the next ramp. Let's blaze. Yeah. Let's measure our jump using sailboats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many objects did you place? Great measuring. Our jump was 5. Sailboats. Long. Awesome measuring. Great job. Let's hit the next ramp. Let's blaze. Yeah. Let's measure our jump using sailboats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many objects did you place? Great measuring. Our jump was 9. Sailboats. Long. Awesome measuring. I got a ton of air and you helped me figure out how far I jumped.